plumbing uses. But this stuff, it's going to melt high. And so to keep you from doing any damage to any of the other components, you want low melt solder, because this should not get very hot. And then after I'm done, I use this heat sink. It's what they put on here to help with the heat sink. Between this plate and the heat sink box that it all fits in. But yeah, that's what I do and how I do it. Peace.